Welcome to a new SiteGround video. My name is Cal Evans, and in this video, we're going to learn what the PHP setup is on SiteGround site tools and why it's important to your website and how to speed up your website by upgrading your version of PHP. Let's go. PHP powers much of the web. PHP is an open source scripting language created specifically for web development. Approximately 50% of all web pages are delivered via PHP. So making sure that PHP fast is really important. It's important to the internet in general, but it's also important to your particular website because it delivers a better user experience and all the search engines factor in page speed into your rankings. So if you want to improve your user experience and your search engine rankings, one way you can do that directly is to increase your page speed. Now, there are several ways to increase your page speed. You can do it by reducing the number of images on your homepage, reducing the number of JavaScript files that you're loading, or just by reducing the amount of content on your page. All of these will increase your page speed, but they also affect your content. Now, lucky for you, there's also a way to increase your page speed without sacrificing your content. You can speed up the underlying language that runs every time your page is loaded. In other words, you can optimize your PHP setup. Now let's see how to do that. In order to optimize your PHP setup for maximum speed, there are two things needed. Number one, you need to run the latest version of PHP on your site. And number two, you need to have it properly set up for your server. Now, for the past 7 years, every version of PHP that's been released has been a little bit faster than the previous version. Starting with PHP 7.0 being faster than PHP 5.6. Every version has gotten faster since then. This means that for sites that are built on PHP, like WordPress, all you have to do to get 5 to 10% increase in the speed of your page is just to update to the latest version of PHP. Now, this used to mean hours, and yes, I mean hours, of configuring and compiling PHP every time a new version came out. These days, it's a lot easier. If you manage your own servers, you can usually use a package manager to upgrade PHP. Hours are cut down to minutes, but you still need to log into your server and execute the commands yourself. If you host your website with a managed website hosting environment, then your hosting partner can do all of this for you. Now, the problem with this approach is that you're limited to what your web host wants to support. If your host is not ready to upgrade to the latest version of PHP, you've got to wait to speed up your page until they're ready. Thankfully, these days, top-tier hosts like SiteGround have a reliable managed PHP service. They also give you an option of upgrading PHP yourself manually. Now, no, you don't have to compile anything. You simply select it as an option, and you can move to a different version of PHP. This is good if you need a specific version of PHP for whatever reason. To change the version of PHP I'm running manually, I go to Site Tools, click on Devs, click on PHP Manager. Then I can manage the PHP version I want to run. I go down to the PHP version and over to the Edit button. I have to confirm that I'll be changing this version manually, and then I can select whatever version I want to run. Then I just click Confirm. Now, I've been running PHP 8.1 since the early beta days. It was my decision to upgrade PHP on this site, and I did it in my own time frame. I'm running 8.1 on this particular site because I wanted to see how WordPress handled 8.1. And as I expected, the WordPress core has absolutely no problem with PHP 8.1. On all the other sites I host with SiteGround, I let SiteGround manage the PHP version by using their default managed PHP service. they usually stay pretty recent. And on top of that, if I let them manage it, I get their custom configured Ultrafast PHP to get even better server level setups. As I mentioned previously, apart from running the latest version of PHP on your site, the other point is you have to get PHP optimized for your server. Ultrafast PHP is a version of PHP that has been compiled and configured for optimal performance by SiteGround on their servers. So by using it, you can ensure that you have the best server-level setup. Among its benefits, it delivers faster page response, as you can get up to a 50% drop in the time to first byte, an important metric when measuring website speed. You also get increased server capacity, as the server will be able to process about 20 to 30% more requests. Finally, you get lower server memory usage, as it drops the overall memory usage of PHP by about 15%. Altogether, these give me about a 30% overall speed increase just over the standard PHP. That's significant. Significant enough so that even as a developer, I don't generally swap out to the standard version of PHP unless I have a site with a specific need. Using this ultra-fast PHP on SiteGround is pretty easy. It's enabled by default for all of their websites created in their platform on mid and higher plans. You can check it and switch between it and the standard PHP by using the site tools. Clicking on Dev, clicking on PHP Manager, and then clicking on PHP Setup. Once you've chosen which version you want, just click Confirm and it'll be changed. The version of PHP that you use will affect your site's speed. Now, in a perfect world, you always want to make sure that you're using the most recent version of PHP so that you get the most speed. In reality, though, what version of PHP you should use is determined by several factors, and only you and your development staff can really make that decision. What I can tell you is you need to make sure that you're hosting with hosting partners that give you options. If your only option is the one version of PHP that your host currently offers, then look for a better web host. Hey, take a look at SiteGround. Thanks for watching this video. I hope it was informative and useful to you. If you like this video, click the subscribe button below. Also, click the bell icon so that you'll be notified every time we release new content. Finally, follow us on social media to stay up to date with all the news and everything happening around SiteGround. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.